valley of the shadow of death. Your perfect love is casting out fear. And even when I'm caught in the middle of the storms of this life, I won't turn back, I know you are near. And I will fear no evil, for my God is with me.
I'm totally stoked to be here, and I just totally love it.
It's exciting, it's fun. It's awesome.
Yeah, because I like the singing and worshiping.
It just really livens up your day. It brightens your day just to see all the teens, all the young adults just praising God.
So that was pretty fun. I mean, just kind of pumped up with energy.
And I'm definitely coming next year. Again, I love coming.
Being here among all the youth, and it's very good to meet young people, especially young people who are really looking at their faith and wanting to grow in their relationship with the Lord and as members of the church.
I'm going to definitely look into it. You know, my friends, they're not so great about it, but I'll get them inspired. I'll see if they want to come next year. I'm hoping I will.
The music was great, and it's very inspirational, and then also the speakers are amazing. Deacon Luke, I believe, he was awesome with his talks. He really reached out to the people. It's amazing.
It's fun. It's a great experience. You meet new people, and if you're open, you'll feel God come into you. If you're not, God's still there, and he wants you to accept it.
I feel, like, really, like, enlightened because, I don't know, I just, all the people have shown me, like, a really good time.
Do you know what? I'm definitely going to challenge my friends. He's not Catholic, but I'll be praying for him. I've been doing some things in my life that I shouldn't have been doing, and this day's really changed that. Let go of me. Yes, I can see a light that is coming for the heart that holds on. And there will be an end to these troubles, but until that day comes, still I will praise you. Still I will praise you.
My favorite part was math, and because who did it, obviously, so it was amazing.
The mass was excellent, really. It's the most religious experience I ever had in my life.
It's better. I mean, I never really used to pay attention in church and stuff, but it made it seem interesting.
I will still go to church every Sunday, but I'll look deeper into the Eucharist and see God more often.
Well, I'm going to admit I started crying, so yeah.
Odd Dog Deacon Luke, really great to be here. I'm excited for when I'll be a priest. Every low, oh.